We just rang to say good luck on your first day. It should be easy work. It's just a training shift, which is 3 hours on your first day. So, as you can see, the factory is small, and of course, being a family-owned business, the workload isn't too bad. Just don't fall asleep on me. At this stage, the power's a little iffy due to the fact that we haven't upgraded our power grid to handle the new machines. But all in good time, all in good time. Be smart when turning on all the lights and activating the cameras, eh? Place is a mess at the moment, but we should have it all under control by the end of the week. If the fumes coming in from the machines get to you, feel free to shut the doors. Keep in mind, you may drain the power. Anyway, I won't keep you from your work. Talk to you in the morning.